Okay.
We're going to do a song about the tobacco world. Written by a guy named John Loudermilk.
It is.